How to fix WhatsApp, sorry, this media file does not exist issue. Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. This is Rose and I'm here to guide you on how to fix WhatsApp, sorry, this media file does not exist issue. Watch the video till the end and without any further ado, let's dive right into the video. First of all, you have to check the WhatsApp media folder. WhatsApp save all media in a specific folder. In order to check this, open File Manager or Files application on your device. You have to select internal storage at bottom left corner of the screen. Now select Android, then Media option. Here you need to select com.whatsapp and choose WhatsApp. Choose Media again and here look for the subfolder where the media should be, example WhatsApp images, WhatsApp video or WhatsApp audio. Once done, you can easily fix the issue, but if you can't find the media in this folders, it has likely been deleted. The second step that you need to follow is simply ensure that WhatsApp has access to your stories. Sometimes WhatsApp might not have the necessary permissions to access your device stories, which can cause this error. For that, you simply need to tap and hold WhatsApp app on your device. Then tap the I button to access the app info section. Tap on permissions option and ensure that stories has the permissions enabled. If not, you simply need to tap on it and then tap on allow button. Once you do this, you need to check whether your issue resolved or not. If not, you have to re-download the file. If the media file was sent to you, you see a download button but it doesn't exist anymore. You have to ask the sender to resend in. The original media might have expired or been deleted from the WhatsApp server. Lastly, you need to update or reinstall WhatsApp. Ensure your WhatsApp app is updated to the latest version. Older version might have bugs or compatibility issues that prevent media access. For that, you need to launch the Play Store on your device. Select the search icon at bottom right corner and the search bar at top. Type in WhatsApp. And if you see any updates, select update button and update it to the latest version. If the issue doesn't persist yet, you need to simply reinstall WhatsApp. Tap and hold WhatsApp and the trash button in this way. Now tap uninstall and again reinstall from WhatsApp Play Store. So by following this all the step, you will fix the issue of WhatsApp, sorry, this media file does not exist. So I hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.